Got him on the clock this time. As Mark Fields from Warrensburg takes it down the back straightaway and rocking and rolling. Coming back to the line with 11.90. Back to the lot. At the stripe, the C66 of Dojons from Summertown, Tennessee. As Donald takes it high and wide down the back straightaway. He is at the stripe, and he's got lap number one in the books with a 12.64. 12.64. Back to the stripe for lap number two. We've got him at a 12.18.
Seats.
Cause here we go! To Mark Field to the F-26 and capturing a third place win here tonight, Ray McElhiney and the number 20 and the F-36 a burn the tire off of that one.